everybody doing tonight? I'm Dan Collins.
My name's Theo Barrett. We are out for Mystery BHS 2021.
Who's excited? I know I am. We've got a great night planned tonight.
Whether you're in the audience here or at home, we have a great night of acts. We have a couple of guys who are going to show some great talents tonight.
It's going to be fantastic. And remember, if you're watching at home, hashtag MrEBHS21.
First things first, we're going to get into the athletic number by the guys.
It's the introduction dance. Let's get this party started.
Hi, I'm Tom Ken, contestant number one. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's going to be a lot of fun.
My name is Cal Aylward, contestant number two. I'll be wearing the crown when all this is through.
My name's Aiden Williams, contestant number three. My act tonight will be a must-see.
My name's Ben Higgins, contestant number four. And my performance will be begging for more.
Mitch Carey, contestant number five. I'll make you feel alive.
Jake Lynch, contestant number six. And hi, Deontes and your chicks.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am Jack Perry, contestant number seven, and tonight I'm going to sing like the angels from heaven.
I'm Ron Cruz Paul, contestant number eight. I'm just trying to take your mama on a date. Thank you very much.
Connor LaRoe, contestant number nine. All you judges are looking mighty fine.
Ryan McDonald, contestant number 10, and I'm better than the rest of these men.
Casey Coles, contestant number 11. At the end of the competition, this crown I'll be winning.
Give it up for our boys.
What a group of guys. We have quite the night planned. With 11 contestants, we have 11 acts and a wide variety.
That was just amazing. I don't know how to, I'm speechless right now. And we're gonna get right into the next dance, which is from our lovely escorts for tonight.
I love to dance, don't give me more, more, till I can't stand. Get on the floor, floor, like a show.
Well, I don't even know what to say after that. That was...
It's going to be hard to top that for all of these acts tonight.
We have a long night ahead of us, too. Well. We got to get right into the next number. Our next dance is going to be our athletic number. So, boys, let's get physical.
Gotta get dip. Gotta get dip. Gotta get dip. Gotta get dip.
Our judges definitely have their work cut out for them tonight.
And tonight, our judges are...
We have Mr. Clements, the assistant principal at the junior-senior high school. A fun fact about Mr. Clements is that he loves Shakespeare.
I thought these facts were supposed to be fun. And our next judge is Miss Carduce, a seventh grade science teacher here at East Bridgewater. And a fun fact about her is she was president of her a cappella group in college. It's very nice, very nice.
Last but not least, we have Mr. Wang, the music teacher and director of Senior Jazz Band. Fun fact about Mr. Wang is he knows how to play 13 instruments.
Is that true?
Could you name them?
I don't think we have time for that. That is impressive.
Moving on to the talent portion of tonight's evening.
Little FYI, we will be moving out of order in the contestants, just so you know, judges.
First up, we will start with contestant number one, Tom Ken.
Give it up for Tom Ken.
A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. Bum. 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 She's got a smile that it seems to me reminds me of childhood memories where everything was as fresh as a bright blue sky. All right, Tom, you're up. You're the oldest. Let's go.
She's got eyes of the bluest sky as if they thought of rain. I hate to look into those eyes and see an out.
Great motto, buddy. All right, Alice, you're up. Let's go.
Her hair reminds me of the warm sea place.
It's flat. That's so flat. Literally the worst thing I've ever heard. You don't even look good when you're singing. $1,200 a week for singing lessons? That's what I get? Alright, I'm saving the solo. Bow, bow, I'm dead. I can sing high like this. And I can sing high. Jeez. What are you doing? Get out of the road. Oh, sweet love of mine. Thank you.
Let's hear it for Tom Ken and his family.
Wow, give it up for his family.
It was almost like you guys were in theaters watching Step Brothers for the very first time.
That was incredible.
Next up, we have contestant number four, Ben Higgins.
What will Ben be doing this evening?
You know, I'm not sure, but I'm pretty sure we have to time it.
Why would we have to time it?
I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure Ben has the need for speed.
The need for speed. Huh. Oh, Ben. You'll be eating Chipotle as fast as you can?
Is that a whole burrito? And a gallon of water to help it go down?
Wow, Ben. So,
all right, man. I guess whenever you go, we go too.
Yeah, when you take the first bite, we start the timer. Go.
All right, and it started.
Hold it up for the crowd so they know it's being timed.
It's a real burrito. That thing's meaty.
Let's hear it for Ben.
Yup.
Come on, Ben. 20 seconds on the clock. Get it up for Ben. About halfway done now. 30 seconds in, 40 seconds in.
Water, that's smart.
Water for balance.
We're at 45 seconds now.
Come on, Ben. Get to eating. Let's go, Ben. Oh, that's the home stretch. Power through.
Just over a minute.
That's three more bites. Get that.
We're through the rice part of the burrito. Ben's now on to the meat.
That's the easier portion. Let's go, Ben. 1:30 on the clock.
Ben's whooping this thing down in Gucci slides, too.
They're real. I can tell. Let's go, Ben. You're almost done, Ben.
I don't know why you would have changed out of the athletic wear with the sweat you're breaking.
Can we get a rag for him? Oh, he's last bite's going in.
As soon as that thing's down, we'll stop the time.
Chewing.
He's only at 2 minutes.
Get it down. Get it down.
Don't throw up, though.
Don't throw up. That'd be bad.
That would be
bad. Chew. Chew. 220.
Is that it?
You're there. Done. Done.
Done. 2 minutes in 23 seconds.
Give it up for Ben Higgins. Wow.
What a performance.
What a. Whoa. Wow.
That thing went down pretty quickly. I don't know anyone else who put it down that fast.
He inhaled that. I don't even think he breathed. That was 2 minutes and no breath.
A lot of water, a lot of burrito, no air.
Wow. I'm speechless, and I didn't even eat the burrito. Oh, but coming up next is contestant number 6, Jake Lynch.
How are we?
This is a work in progress. Slam, poetry, yelling, waving my hands a lot. Specific point of view on things. Cynthia, oh Cynthia. Jesus died for our Cynthias. Jesus cry, runaway bride. Julia Roberts or Julia Rob? Hurts. Cynthia, oh Cynthia. You are dead. Beep bop boop. Dead. That was for Cynthia, who's dead. Thank you.
Up, Jake Lynch.
Give it up for Jake Lynch, everybody. Please.
Yep, don't forget the tambourine.
Good job, good job.
Thank you. Good job.
Wow. I didn't know he was into poetry.
I mean, I feel like for poetry that good, we should be snapping for Jake Lynch.
I don't know.
Yep, that's it. Jake Lynch, you hear the snaps up here? They like it.
Wow. I haven't had a lot to say. And coming up next is contestant number 3, Aiden Williams.
Walking down the street, hand in mind, it don't keep them other guys. And that one in eyes, I'm looking at you. But it's alright, and that's okay. Who could blame them anyway? You're so pretty and you ain't even got a clue. Cause everywhere we go, girl, you're the star of the show. And everybody's wondering and wanting to know. What's your name? Who's that girl? Seems to sing for you. He's on the says it's all on me. You look at me and laugh like you don't know what to do. Baby, you're so cute.
Give it up for Aiden! Well, that was fantastic.
Quite the transition there, too, if I say so myself.
It was seamless, some would say. Fantastic. Well, that performance, impeccable. This next one from contestant number 5, Mitch Carey, probably the same.
Mitch is part of a 2-part act. First up is a video, and then we'll see Mitch live.
Check it out, guys. There it is. Wow!
With talents like that, you guys should have shipped him off to the circus. I don't know what he's still doing here.
Yeah, that's for sure.
Coming up next, we have a talent from a kid named Cal Howard, contestant number 2. Also a 2-parter with a video.
coming to you on the dusty road. Good loving, I got a truckload. And when you get it, you got something. So don't worry, 'cause I'm coming. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. I got the hard way, and I make it better each and every day. So honey, don't you fret, 'cause you ain't seen nothing yet. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. Brought up on the side street. Learned how to love before I could eat. I was educated from good stock. I just can't stop. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. We'll grab a rope and I'll pull it in. Give you hope to be your only boyfriend. Yeah, yeah.
Quite the first half we had ourselves. That brings us up to the intermission.
Well, welcome back, everybody. Hope you all enjoyed the little intermission.
This is Act 2 of Mr. EBHS 2021. For everyone at home, don't forget you can tweet live using Mr. EBHS 21.
Hashtag Mr. EBHS 21, sorry. That is. Hashtag. But no more. Let's get right back into the show. We've had some very great talent so far, and I think we're going to have some more.
We'll start off the second half with contestant number 7, Jack Perry.
Snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Oh, well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fear that once controlled me can't capture me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No right, no wrong, no rules for me. I'm free. Let it go, let it go. I'm one with the wind and sky. Let it go, let it go. You'll never see me cry. Here I stand, and here I stay. Let the storm rage on. Our world flurries through the air into the ground. My soul is spiraling in frozen fractures all around. That one thought crystallizes like an icy blast. I'm never going back. The past is in the past. Let it go, let it go. I'm one with the break of dawn. Let it go, let it go. That perfect girl is gone. Here I stand in the light of day. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway.
Would you give it up for Elsa or Jack Perry? I really couldn't tell which one it was. That was incredible.
That was fantastic. I'm at a loss for words, honestly.
Absolutely amazing.
So, we're going to move on to the next act, contestant number 8. Oh, wait, we're not doing...
No, we're doing him. We're doing him.
Oh, number 8, Ron Cruz Paul.
I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside, I've got the month of May. I guess you say, what can make me feel this way? My girl, talking about my girl. I've got so much honey, the bees empty me. I got a sweeter song than the birds in the trees. Well, I guess you say, what can make me feel this way, my girl, talking about my girl. I got all the riches, baby, one man can claim. Well, I guess you say, what can make me feel this way, my girl? Talking about my girl. I got sunshine on a cloudy day with my girl. I've even got the month of May.
Give it up for Ron Cruz Paul.
A ladies' man with two first names.
That was impressive. And just so you know, ladies, he's single.
That performance really brought a tear to my eye. I wasn't expecting to see Ron here tonight because he likes to break some rules. But he's here. He's here.
Hey, he's a good kid. Don't let him fool you. But that was incredible.
Let's see here. Coming up next, we have a little bit of a different performance for you guys tonight by a little bit of a different contestant. Number 9, Connor LaRue.
Now, Connor LaRue has many talents. You probably didn't know he had this one. Just give him time. Him.
It's like a real life picture.
Wow. Everyone, give it up for Connor or Bob Ross.
Bob Ross, Picasso, whatever you want to call him, really.
Whatever it was, that was talent. I can tell you that.
Coming up next, we have another hungry contestant. Number 10, Ryan McDonald.
Now, the same with Ben. Ryan will also be timed. This time, a little bit different of a meal, though. Some of you may know this, some of you may enjoy this one. Who knows what it is?
It's honestly a fan favorite.
It is. Big
seller. Some of you may be able to put one down faster than Macca.
Who knows?
Who knows?
I doubt it. Is that a Wendy's 4 for $4? Yeah, it is. Cheeseburger? Heard you. Junior bacon cheeseburger.
You got a drink, too?
And Bev? All right.
Ryan got a water this time with no ice. No ice.
Ryan, you know the deal. When you take the first bite. Yep. Take your time. Get your stuff ready.
Oh, you got a coupon.
I'll take that. That's mine. Thank you. It's been a good show to me. Money and a coupon? Wow, looks delicious. Still warm and everything?
Is it warm?
That's
all right.
That's fine. That's fine. You still got this.
It goes down quicker when it's cold, I guess.
So as soon as you take that first bite, we're getting right into this.
Ready when you are.
Oh, and he's off. Make a little bit of noise for Ryan.
Deep inside of me. Girl, you just don't realize what you do.
Ryan's making quick work of the Nuggets.
When you hold me,
20 seconds in.
Nuggets are gone.
So tight, you let me know.
Let's get these fries down.
On the deck.
Okay.
Hooked on a feeling.
Good song,
right? That you're in love with.
Make some noise for Macca. He's eating for you guys.
Lips as sweet as candy.
About 48 seconds in.
Is on my mind. Girl, you got me thirsty.
Just
for
awesome.
Another cup of wine.
Okay. Fries are done. A minute and 5 in.
All right. Impressive. Keep working.
I just stay affecting if I can for sure.
Finish strong.
All the good love when we're all alone.
Come on. A minute 20 in.
Yeah, you turn me on.
Keep working.
Hooked on a feeling.
Megabyte.
Yep. A minute 30 in. Come on, Macca. Don't start slowing down. We forgot to mention the Bev is included.
All the good love when we're all alone. Keep it up, girl.
2 minutes in. About a bite of burger left.
Can we make some noise for Ryan?
Get loud for Ryan! He's almost done! And now just the drink! Chug, chug! Chug, 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 chug! One moment, he's still chewing! Chug, chug! Chew, chew, chew! 2 minutes, 30 in. Finish strong! Chug it! Spill some on yourself. Chug it. Chug it. Chug it. Done! 241 yep. For Macca! Give it up for Ryan McDonald! Wow! That was incredible! Whew!
Thing went down pretty fast, I guess.
Pretty fast. That was good. That was
performance.
That was impressive. I don't think I could eat it that fast.
We have one more act for you tonight. Arguably some of the most talent we've seen all night. Contestant number 11, Casey Coles.
Casey Coles! Wow. That was almost like the only real talent we've seen tonight.
I'd say so.
That was incredible. So.
We've had quite a few acts tonight. That's the end of our talent portion of the show tonight.
That was a lot to digest. I know.
Next, we have our gentleman dressed up to a T to bring you the formal portion of the evening.
And coming out first for the formal portion, we have contestant number one, Tom Ken, and his lovely escort, Molly Berry. Now, Tom Ken has played baseball, football, and basketball in high school.
Tom's hobbies include fishing, skiing, and golfing.
Tom's favorite food is Gold Fever wings from the 99.
A fun fact about Tom is he's obsessed with Star Wars and Marvel.
I had no idea, Tom.
He also has a brother named Sean who's a sophomore.
Some of you may know him. Good evening. Good evening.
Good luck tonight.
Great job. So, Tom, our question for you this evening, what's your biggest fear?
My biggest fear? Honestly, is losing this competition. I can't see it happening.
That's a great answer. Thank you very much, Tom.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Round of applause for Tom Ken, everybody!
Coming up next, we have contestant number two, Cal Elward, and his lovely escort, Ava Orofino.
Next year, Cal plans to attend Bryant University.
Cal plays track, football, and water polo, but only on Fridays.
Strictly on Fridays. Very fun sport. His hobbies include having a blast with friends and hanging out with his mom.
Cal has three cats, two dogs, and he can stand on one leg for 15 minutes.
That's quite impressive. Good leg strength. All right, Cal. So, our question for you this evening. If you couldn't win Mr. EBHS, who would you want to and why?
It's a great question, Dib. I would have to pick Connor LaRue, a.k.a. Bob Ross, because those paintings were outstanding, not going to lie.
That's, you know.
Thank you, Cal.
Good answer, Cal. Good answer. All right. Coming up next, we have contestant number three, Aiden Williams, and his lovely escort, Delaney Ponder.
Aiden played soccer and baseball throughout high school.
Some of Aiden's hobbies include boogie boarding on hot summer days and volunteering at the soup kitchen. Good guy.
Fun fact about Aiden is that he gets motion sickness easily.
Oh. Hey, Aiden. Did you know Aiden's favorite food is a 4-for-4 from Wendy's? We've seen a few of those tonight. All right, Aiden. So my question for you tonight, who in your life do you look up to most?
Who do I look up to most?
Yes.
I look up most to my parents, wherever they are. They help me out so much throughout my life.
Over there, Aiden.
Oh, there you are. Hey, guys.
Love you, Mom and Dad.
Thank you, Aiden.
Coming up next, we have contestant number 4, Ben Higgins, and his escort, Carol Clifford.
In high school, Ben has played soccer and track.
Ben's hobbies include watching sports and hanging out with his friends.
A fun fact about Ben is he actually caught a shark fishing one time. It's very impressive.
Ben's favorite food is pizza, not burritos.
That's a surprise. Ben's favorite color is red.
Ben, our question for you is if you could have any superpower, what would it be?
Probably the ability to go invisible.
Invisible? Sweet.
That's a good answer.
Thanks.
I like that.
Coming up next, we have contestant number 5, Mitch Carey, and his escort, Libby Donahue.
Mitch has played baseball in high school.
Mitch's hobbies are wakeboarding, snowboarding, dirt biking, and sleeping.
Oh, okay, a fun fact about Mitch is he's slightly above average at everything.
Mitch has 2 older brothers, Joey and Al. They're his best friends, and he's convinced that Joey's going to be famous one day.
As am I.
All right, Mitch, our question for you is, why should you be Mr. EBHS?
Is that even a question? I think I should be Mr. EBHS because, actually, I don't know. I should, though.
I like that answer.
Thanks, Mitch.
Thank you, Mitch. All right, so coming up next, we have contestant number 6, Jake Lynch, and his lovely escort, Jess Kaplinger.
Jake played lacrosse and hockey throughout high school.
Next year, Jake plans to attend college.
Jake's hobbies include scrapbooking and gardening.
Jake's favorite book is One Fish, Two Fish, Red Fish, Blue Fish. Some of you might know it. Good evening,
and
Jake.
Jake's, favorite thing to do is help old ladies cross the street.
That's a real gentleman. All right, Jake. So, our question for you tonight is, what is your ideal date?
My ideal date would probably consist of my mom carpooling us to find dinner and then following up with a long walk on the beach.
I like that answer.
I like that answer too.
Thanks.
Thanks, Jake.
Thank you, Jake.
Coming up next, we have contestant number 7, Jack Perry, and his escort, Megan Harkin.
Jack Perry plans to attend college for business management next year.
Jack played hockey, lacrosse, and cricket on the Sunday evenings.
Jack's favorite music is both rock and rap. Very nice.
Jack's hobbies include going to the gym, playing video games, and listening to music.
Jack's favorite food is a nice medium cooked cheeseburger. Very specific. All right, Jack. Our question for you this evening is, what ice cream flavor would you be and why?
I was expecting that question. I will be strawberry because I am a very sweet guy. And I love strawberry ice cream, so I'm going to go with strawberry.
That's sweet. Good answer, good reasons. Thanks. I like it, Jack. Thank you. So, coming up next, we have contestant number 8, Ron Cruz Paul and his lovely escort, Caroline Thistle.
Ron did football, basketball, and if you couldn't tell from his jumps in the beginning, Ron's also a cheerleader.
Ron's hobbies include watching the sunset, working out, and singing some Queen Bee. That's Beyonce for you uncultured people.
A fun fact about Ron is he makes a mean beef stew. Mm-hmm.
He does.
Yes, sir.
All right, Ron, our question for you. What is your favorite book and why?
My favorite book?
Yes.
I'd have to say The Giver.
And why?
It's because it's so interesting. I like the old guy in the beat.
Talk into the mic.
No, can you hear me? Oh, now I can hear myself. Oh, sorry. I say The Giver.
I heard that.
Because the old guy.
All right, yeah, I like it. Thank you, Ron.
Because the old guy. Thanks, Ron.
Gotta love Ron.
Coming up next, we have contestant number 9, Connor LaRue, and his escort, Christine Ferris.
Connor has played football and lacrosse in high school.
Connor's hobbies include eating sand while playing the violin.
That's impressive. A fun fact about Connor is his second toe is bigger than his first toe.
Connor's favorite book is... Oh, Connor doesn't read.
Oh, very nice, Connor. All right, Connor. So our question for you, if you were an animal, what would you be and why?
That's a great question.
I'm going to go with a gazelle because they're fast. You know, they're just fun, you know?
Yeah, good.
You jump over things, you're fast.
Yeah, I like
know.
That.
I know. Thanks.
I know, yeah, like. I like that. Thank you, Connor. All right, now we have contestant number 10, Ryan McDonald, and his lovely escort, Brianna Cleary.
Ryan played football and baseball in high school.
Some of Ryan's hobbies include football and cutting grass with scissors. That's impressive.
A fun fact for Ryan is that he played football.
Ryan has a brother, and he's annoying? No, he's not.
Ryan's favorite food is mac and cheese.
All right, Ryan. Our question for you, what is your dream job?
I'll be a spaceman.
A spaceman?
Yeah.
What? Not an astronaut, not, a spaceman.
No, a spaceman. Not
I like
astronaut.
It. I like a spaceman. Man.
Yeah.
That's original. Thank you, Ryan. Give it up for Ryan.
Last but not least, we have contestant number 11, Casey Coles, and his escort, Shannon Gunderson.
Some of Casey's hobbies include playing video games, singing, writing, playing instruments, and programming. That's a lot of hobbies. That's very nice.
Fun fact about Casey is that he plays 3 instruments, the alto sax, the electric, and the acoustic guitar, and the bass guitar. He's currently learning more.
That's... Mr. Wang, you're going to have competition soon.
I know. Coming up hot is Casey Coles.
Casey's favorite food is sushi. I like sushi. All right, Casey. Our question for you is... We're running out of questions.
Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
Hopefully not still in high school. That's my main goal.
I like that answer.
That's it. That's good.
Would you like to add any more? Cut it there.
I hope to be a game designer. That would be fun.
Awesome. I like that. That would be awesome.
Thank you, Casey.
Thank you, Casey.
All right.
All right. Well, I think we should give it up for all of our contestants tonight right now.
Let's hear it.
Big round of applause for all of them.
At this time, our judges will take a moment to deliberate and pick a few winners for tonight. First, a word from our judges.
Hello. We just wanted to say all of you did such a great job tonight. We loved all the talents and all you guys' numbers, but we wanted to give a shout out to the hosts. You guys also did an exceptional job tonight.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right, without further ado, we have your winners. We will start with the athletic winner of tonight's show.
We have them, yeah, in order here.
So your athletic winner tonight is Connor LaRue.
Everybody give it up for Connor LaRue.
Thank you, Bob.
Give it up for Bob Ross, everybody. So, next, we have the winner of our talent portion of this evening. And our winner is Jack Perry. Yeah. Everybody give it up for Jack Perry. Here's your prize, good sir.
Next up, we have your judge's pick for most dapper. The formal wear winner of tonight's evening is Tom Ken.
Now, we are getting into the runner-ups for Mr. EBHS. So, the second runner-up of Mr. EBHS 2021 is.
Thank you. Drum rolls out in the crowd. Keep it going.
Casey Coles!
Our first runner-up for Mr. EBHS, or your second place winner tonight.
Drum roll, please.
Another one, please. Aiden Williams.
Everybody give it up.
Congratulations.
And now, the moment we've all been waiting for. This whole long evening, we are going to announce the winner of Mr. EBHS 2021. Drum roll, please. Pause for suspense. And your winner is. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Mitch Carey! Give it up for Mitch! Contestants.
Alrighty. Alrighty, before the night's over, I just wanted to give a big shout out. How awesome were these guys and girls tonight?
They were pretty awesome.
Alrighty, so I just wanted to give a shout out to two very special girls who have put so much time and effort and have dealt with me contacting them at night, contacting them on Sundays, reaching out, finding them in school, and all the above. So I just wanted to give a big shout out to Libby and Carol. And then last but not least, I honestly could not have done this without Mrs. McGovern. So Mrs. McGovern, come on up. Thank you so much.
Give it up for Mrs. McGovern. Woo-hoo!
Thank you. Oh, she needs a selfie. Absolutely. Quick pause for a selfie.
You should get behind the tape with the whole crowd, too.
Here. Yep.
I just want to say a few words. Last but not least, we want to give our most important shout out to Miss Leslie.
Give it up for Miss Leslie, everybody.
We couldn't have done it without her, and she has put so much time and probably her entire life into the show. And I am so proud of every single person on stage, and it was such a fun time working with you all, and I love you all.
All right, that's all. Have a great night.
Give it up for our contestants. Everybody have a good night.